New this morning, a man is recovering from being impaled on a statue on Aiken's Oval. Officials say the 21-year-old climbed onto the George Washington statue in the middle of the Oval yesterday afternoon. He slipped and impaled himself on that deer statue below it. He is being treated for lacerations and bleeding on his left side and is in stable condition.